This is the computer lab?
Guys, I think we better keep a low profile.
I just figured a lab would have test tubes or something.
Okay, we log on to www.mammothcity.com. We punch in the secret code.
A friend in trouble, a climber on high, both of them fall and reach for the sky.
Okay, that helps a lot.
We're running out of time. Lunch hour's almost over.
Maybe we should get together after school and discuss this.
Yeah.
Let's meet at the big tree out front.
So, Taylor, what do you think of all this?
It's all too weird for me.
But why us?
Why us what?
Why are we chosen? Why are we safe?
I'm not sure safe is the word for it. Hey, DJ! I thought 7th hour would never be over.
Hey, look! These flyers are everywhere.
What is it? Club Evel? Grand opening today? No parents, no curfew, no rules. Be true to you? Where's Mason and Junior?
Haven't seen them since lunch. How about Isabella?
I haven't seen her since 5th hour. Where's the robot?
Nothing up my sleeves. Presto change-o!
Dude, that's a cool trick.
Isn't Junior with you guys?
No.
Well, where do you think he is?
Everything is ready for the grand opening, Mr. Beetle.
Good.
It's gonna be a full house.
Very good.
This way to the VIP lounge, Mr. Beetle.
Of course. Oh, by the way, save a spot for our friend across the street.
Junior, wait! You do not want to go over there.
Junior, what's up?
What are you guys doing here?
What are we doing here? What are you doing here?
We were supposed to meet after school, remember?
Yeah, you should've—
Don't you start on me, skate boy. I never asked to join your stupid club.
Cover your ears, Axton.
Look, you ox. I don't like this either. I've got enough to worry about with the soccer tournament in Tokyo without—
Hey, guys, look up there.
Who is that climbing the television tower? He could get hurt.
That looks like Grady. He's afraid to climb the rope in gym.
Man, it's gotta be those beetle spits. You're right, Axton. I'll try to get help.
Right. And I'll try to see if I can reach Grady.